going to die, and it's all my fault.
And what have you done for Colin except getting him eating his food and getting him believing he can get strong again?
I think you were just what Colin needed.
But you're not your doctor, Martha. Will you tell him I'm sorry? I mean, after I'm gone. Will you tell him I didn't mean to hurt him, that I didn't want to go?
I think you'd better tell him that yourself.
I can't, Martha. He'll just get mad and start acting all high and mighty. And then Dr. Craven might send him away, too.
You're talking like you're already gone, Mary.
I am gone, Martha. I wish you were a ghost.
No ghost could do what you've done in this house, Mary. What you've got to do is finish what you have begun. I don't know just how, but it's not over till you've won. When you see the storm is coming, see the lightning part the skies, it's too late to run. There's terror in your eyes. What you do then is remember this hoping heard and sang. It's the storm, not you, that's bound to blow away. Hold on to someone standing by. Hold on, don't even ask how long or why. Child, hold on to what you know is true. Hold on till you get through.
Yourself to wake up and you say it's this